Welcome back, guys. Well, the planting and stuff is all out of the way, so now we can kind of get back to our regular schedule. So, let's get the hell out of bed. Let's start our day. Weather report. What's the weather going to be tomorrow? Cloudy, windy. Yeah. Kind of average then. Kind of average fall day. Just like average autumn day. How are we lucky today? Because, okay. Neutral. Unlucky day, we go fishing or wood chopping or something. Lucky day, we spend in the mines. Neutral, we can kind of take our pick. Yeah. You know what? Let's go and kind of get ourselves sorted and see, like what we think. We can put our wood and stone away. We've got to get up to 25,000, remember? We can put away that. Don't need those. All that's got to go up to the northern camp. All of this stuff is gifting stuff, which we will carry with us. Got a couple of sweet peas. You know what? That fruit needs to be put in here with the other fruity things, so that I go and put it into the preserve jars. We've got 14 preserve jars now. So 14 times, what do they make? 186 they sell for? About 230 they sell for. So 14 times 230 is 2,000, I don't know, like 3,000. So we're making like 3,000. They take 3 days to process. So, well, between 2 and 3, we're going to do them every 3 days. So that's like 1,000 a day we're making from the jam now. Like every single day. And we're going to get a lot more of these. We're going to be making lots of gold out of this. But like, where are we going to put them? Well, they're all going to go in the jelly shed. You'll see. You'll see eventually. But we need to get that upgraded before I can transplant them into there. So, having said all that, what are we going to do now? There's nothing to do around here. We've got to get our apple off the tree, and that's kind of the only thing we've got to do around the farm. So let's go and shake the tree. Yeah, that's okay. There we go. There's our apple, and I suppose we could go and check our mushrooms for the day. Yeah, we'll go and do that. Never a bad thing. Oh, we got some rare ones. Blop, blop. Oops. Blop, blop, and blop. Cool. And we're getting so many now that we can start thinking about getting rid of them. Oh, I can't get through there. I've got to remember that. Can't get through there on the horse. Let's see. How many mushrooms have we got? We really don't need to keep the red mushrooms anymore, I don't think. I need to check my recipes. Let me check my recipes and we'll make absolutely sure before we get rid of the mushrooms. We kind of don't need that many common mushrooms. Let's... You know what? We'll sell some of them, I think. We'll put the apple away. We don't need that. I'm going to wait for all the jams to finish, and we're going to like get into a cycle with the jams. I don't want to keep doing like one or two at a time, because it's inefficient. Yeah, because I'm all about the efficiency. Right, what are we going to do? I was going to sell like 10 of these mushrooms. There we go. At least we sold something today. Wow. Maybe some of these jellies will finish tonight. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, we can get out of here. We jump on the pony. Come on. Get on the bloomin' pony. Thank you. Right. We'll go and have a quick look up here. See if there's any forage balls. Which there is. Wild plum. Nice. Nothing else. Hazelnut. And then I think I'm going to take the northern route. I just want to get a few of these forageables kind of stored up. So we'll have a bit of a foraging run. up here, I don't know, you tend to get, see, you tend to get a fair amount of forageables up here, I think. Yeah, and I tell you what we are going to do. I'm going to chop these trees down. Ha, 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 now they've regrown. Boom, grab all that. And this puppy. Oh, pine cone. Boom. And finally, this one. Boom. Boom. Chop the stump. There we go. So, we've got a bit of wood coming in. That's going to be important. Wood is going to be an important commodity as we go forward. Oh, we'll swing... I was going to say we'll swing... Yeah, you know what? Let's just swing by Robin's. Let's see who's home. Yeah, nobody's home. Nobody's up yet. Okay. All right, then. Well, if nobody's interested, we'll go and say hello to Linus. And where are the mushrooms? We'll still use those for gifting to Linus. Where are you off to? You're welcome. We'd better talk to him as well, I suppose. All right, we're done with those. All right. Yeah. Have you come to ridicule me? Yeah, a little bit. You look like an idiot. Happy now? There's, is that a mushroom? Yeah, it's a blooming mushroom. There we go. Another full forageable. And we'll come up to here. And now I've got, I think I've got enough bait. Yeah, I've got enough bait to do around. So, boom, 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 and bait them up again. There's a turn-in which gives you three more crab pots. I must do that. Must do that at the community centre. This stuff we can put away. Blum, 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 blum. All of that. We can put that way, that way, that way, that way. And we'll put the seeds and the sap away. And the wood. We don't need to carry that. Okay, what do you think? Mines or fish? I mean, we haven't been fishing for like ages. And we kind of really should be getting some fishing done. But at the same time, I love progressing in the mines. I'd be perfectly happy to spend the day just coal farming, especially now we've got the burglar's ring. But I suppose we should progress, because the further we go down in the mines, like the better weapons we can get and whatever, which makes farming faster, which is generally a good thing. So I think maybe some mining progression. What time is it? It's 9:50. We've got basically the whole day. We could potentially get like 10 levels in the mines. And we'll save fishing. Like if it's neutral or worse. No, if it's worse than neutral. So if it's unlucky, then we'll fish, I think. Yeah. I think that's the plan. I'm kind of in two minds. But yeah, that's what we're going to do anyway. So, see you in a bit, pony. Oh, hang on. Just while I think about it, haven't we got a dwarf scroll in here? Yeah, we've got a dwarf scroll. We'll go and gift that to the dwarf, just to get rid of it. Why I'm making friends with the dwarf, I really don't know. But there you go. Ah, this reminds me of home. Yes, it does indeed. Cave carrot stew, blah, blah, blah. Same old routine. What? No, there's nothing that we want from him. There's never anything that I want from him. It's only the rare crow, really. Or miner's treats if we can't make them ourselves. Let's get down. Let's see if we can get to 100, because if we get to 100, we get something kind of cool. So, yeah. Let's progress. Let's progress. So, oh, and of course, a bit of gold wouldn't hurt. So we'll do a bit of gold mining. Oh, we don't have any bombs, do we? And I put the ore away. Dull. Yeah, bombs would actually help us progress. I'm going to do it. I'm going to go back and get the bombs. Dull. Oops. Come on, leave the mine. Well, that wasn't a good start, was it? Forget one of the crucial things that you want to take with you. We haven't got any bombs. I'm just kind of surprised. Alright then, so we want, what do we want, like, no, I don't want all of that. 20? Yeah, 20. Boom, boom, boom. Then we can craft up 5 bombs. Boom, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which we'll put there, don't need those. And, yeah. That should be alright. We should have enough space. Right, so let's try that again. And level 91. So let's kill some slimes. Bump, 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 bump. Oh, it's a tough one. And break that. Mine the gold. We're going to get some gold on this run, that's for damn sure, because there's loads of it down here. Break that. Kill this guy. Bump, 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 bump. There we go. Oops. Break that. Break that. Mine the gold. Cool. And about there. And that was worth doing. Get down. And we progress straight away. And now we'll get some coal, which is kind of cool. Kill him. Void essence, good. Oh, don't forget the gold. There we go. And all the way to the end, get the coal. There we go. 6 coal, good job. Mine the ore. And we're down to the next level. Cha-ching. Alright, this area is infested. So we've got some killing to do. Come on. Oh, we've got a starred slime. Blip, blip. Blip, blip. Come on, die. Die! God, this thing takes and kill it. Man. Oh, you know what? Look at my health. Holy crap. Take one of these. Yes. Wow. Okay, that wasn't good. Whoa, whoa, what the hell? Oh. Mega bomb. Boom, and we got a glow ring. Come on, die. God, these slimes take some killing. They really do. Bat. Okay, where's the... Obviously, oh, here we go. A way down has appeared. Wow, that took a bit of time. It's 2:30 already. Jeez, I've got to move a bit faster through here. Boom. Ouch. Oh, iron bar. Yeah, mine that. Oh, way down. Remember, this is progression, so... Oh, I need to kill you. Dual scroll 3. Oh, 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 oh. Wow, ouch. Let's eat one of those. Not doing very... I gotta say, I'm not doing very well with the combat today. Let's kill you. Come on, give me a what? Give me a... What the hell? Bugged or something? And... Try and avoid getting killed by the slime. There we go. Right. God, that was... Oh, we've got to heal it as well. Ouch. Oh, he's away from the healer now, so that's a good time to kill him. We'll kill this guy as well, I suppose. Come on, give me an exit, will you? No. And there isn't a decent, like, collection of rocks around where it'd be... Oh, see, we can use a bomb here. Maybe blast our way an exit. Hey, there you go. Boom. And we're down to 96. I'll grab the gold. And there's only quartz over there. I saw a gold over here. There's a bat coming in. Oh, and we got the exit. We'll mine the aquamarine. Take the gold. Blop, 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 blop. wasn't too bad. Mind that. Oops. Oh, yeah, I avoided him. Good, that worked out well. And we need to mine that. Get through here, break these. And this is kind of ripe for a bomb somewhere around there. Cool. And Oh, come on, move. I'm stuck. Why can't I get through there? Is there a rock there? I guess there must be. Easiest way to solve that problem. Blow that up. Right. Our inventory is full. We got a ring on the ground. We could get rid of the sap, I guess. It's just another glow ring. They're dead common down here. And what are we on? We're on 97. It's 6:30. Yeah, we should be able to get through here pretty easily. Grab all of that stuff and just go down to the next level. I'm not going to die down here, so I'm going to eat some stuff. We can eat that. And freeze up slots as well, which is no bad thing. So let's eat that. Yeah. And eat the white algae. How's that do for our health? 41. Yeah, anything. You know what? I'm going to eat that blimmonite. Yeah. What does that give you? 40 health back. Yeah, anything that would give us more than that? No. I'm going to eat that ice cream. I know it's 240. I wouldn't do it. Like, if I was on a farming run, I wouldn't do it. But on a progression run, yeah, I'm going to do it. I do not want to die. Yes. Good. Okay. So we've got a mining cart over here somewhere. So I'm going to ignore that guy. Kill this little robot guy. Blah, 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 blah. Thank you very much. And there's a gold down here we'll grab. Bum, bum, bum. Quartz. Now, there's a guaranteed exit down here somewhere. We'll grab the coal. There we go, 6 coal, nice. And mine that. We'll grab this. And then, right, now we're kind of looking for, like, can we use a bomb to, like, find a quick exit or something? Yeah, that'll do. We've got tons of energy, so that's not a problem. Well, oof, 4 bat wings from one bat. The famous 4-winged bat. Good job. That's nice. We like amethyst. Good for presents. Right, one more level. Oh, and we've got it. We've got it. Do I take that? Or I don't think there's much down here. I don't like these spiral levels particularly. So I'm going to skip it. And we get our reward. Yes! Mega power! You found a star drop. Your mind is filled with thoughts of boobs. And finally, our favourite comes to fruition. Your mind is filled with thoughts of boobs. Your energy level has increased. And so, yeah, so we used to have an energy level of 270. It's now gone up to 304. So, isn't that good? Yes, it is. It's awesome. Right, we'll have a peek down at the next level then, I guess. Ooh, not bad. If we mine our way through there, we can mine that. And then mine this before we get plagued by that slime. Break that, bit of hardwood, nice. Now we can kill this guy and his friend, his annoying friend. There we go, like that. Now, you know what? We're not going to progress, so what's the point? There's no point faffing around in there. Alrighty. Crab. Cool. We've got a bunch of... Oh, what time is it? Oh, you know what? We'll go and sell our rubbish to the Adventurers Guild. Now, that is a very good idea. Oh, we've got an event with Linus. Oh, look, he's happy. He's Sky, come stand next to the fire pit. It feels great. I see. He's all friendly now, isn't he? So, yeah, I think he's accepted. I'm not going to knock his tent down. I was hoping you'd come by sometime. My God. Oh, he's sad. I wanted to say sorry for mistrusting you at first. Well, I should think so, too. Most people don't treat me well. Yeah, well, it is what it is, Linus. But you've been uncommonly nice to me. You're a unique person. Yeah, I am. It's fair. It's fair. Yeah, you're an astute person, Linus. And I consider you a good friend. Aw. All smiles. Everybody happy. Hey, I want to show you something. Come in. So hang on a second. Where is this going? I'm not that friendly. Oh, what? Oh, God, that sounds disgusting. No, no, stop it. Stop touching me there. No. Ah, there we go. See this? It's a special kind of fish bait that I make. Top quality stuff. I'd eat it myself. Here, I want you to have the recipe. Yay! And we get the recipe for wild bait. Yeah, there we go. Cha-ching! And we make wild bait. Where is it? There's wild bait. There's bait. No, there's wild bait. Fiber, bug meat, and slime. So there's a use for our fiber. So if you wondered why I was keeping all the fiber and slime, that's one kind of like reasonably good use for it. Although it's not that much better than just like the regular bait. I mean, yeah, so like, yeah, you pay your money, you take your choice. It is what it is. And any other platitudes I can think of. Right, what can we put away and what can we take with us to sell? That's our glow ring that we want to hang on to. But we want to sell that one. We could put our Mega Bomb away for now. Yeah, we want to sell that Magnet Ring. So let's put that away for now. What else? Anything else that we want to sell? Didn't I have some... No, I didn't. So I think it's just those four rings. But at least we can get it. It frees up four slots. Oh, there's another... Oh, small Magnet Ring. So that's five slots we can free up. So that's got to be good worth doing. All right. Oi, pony. Wake up. Stop eating grass. Take me over to the Adventurers Guild. Just in time. Do-do, do-do, do-do. And we'll sell... Glow Ring. Magnet Ring. Glow Ring. Glow Ring. Small Magnet Ring. Cha-ching. Good. Excellent. We're not selling those Void Essences. We're keeping those. That's for damn sure. Right, let's see what weapons we have opened up. Oh, now... That's the steel falchion that I was thinking of getting. But at this point, there's no point getting it. Because I think once we get down to, like, 120, we'll get a better weapon. Any other rings opened up? Burglar's ring. We can repurchase this if we lose our one for any reason. No, there's kind of nothing we need. Have we killed enough bats to get the bat reward? No, because it would have told us. We must be close. Well, another 13 bats we need, and we'll get the bat reward. Cool. All right. Let's get the hell out of here, then. And, pony. You know what I'm going to do? While we've got a bit of time to kill, I'm going to go down here. Oh, jump off the pony. And we'll grab this stuff. And I'm going to take these back up to base 2, 3. There we go. Because we want to start cooking up some stuff. All right. Oh, take the pony around the back. Excuse me. Take the pony. Too many innuendos in this game, let me tell you. Right. So we want to... I'm going to put those on our bar up here. But what we're going to cook up, I guess... Let's cook up some gold, I guess. Well, 61 gold we got on that run. Nice. We're going to need some more furnaces to keep up with this at this rate. Right. let's put our furnaces up here. Boom, and that one. And we want the gold on there, don't we? Yes, we do. Okay, so furnace and furnace and furnace and gold. Cha-ching! Right, it's 10:50. We've got time for a quick bit of coal farming. What do you think? Use the time, do a bit of coal farming, kill a few dust mites, get a bit of coal. Oh man. Get our way out. Yeah, pick that up. Yeah. We just want dust mites for the coal. So, do a bit of rinse and repeat. I will mine stuff like that. Break stuff like that. Oh, hardwood, good. And if I'd got any bombs, I might have actually... why don't I make some bombs? It's a good plan. Oh, I can only make one. Oops. I should have emptied out some of this stuff before I started. We'll plump a bomb in. About there. Let's see if we can get down. Yeah, we can. Well, collect all the stuff. Any sprites? No, just slime. It's getting late, it's 12. Break that. I'll grab this amethyst. And anything up here? Any? No. Oh, we can get down to the next level. That's good. Sprites. Any sprites? Oh, really? Like, not a single one. Oh, come on. Oh, there's plenty of bats. Let's go down here, then. Oh, just a slime. So, I don't think we're going to make much coal out of this. No. Right, it's almost one, so let's get the hell out of here. And jump into our cart. Bus stop. And a quick run home. Quicker if I went the right way. Yeah, we've got a bit of stuff to sell and whatever, so I think. What have we got we can sell? Not those. I could save that for the dwarf, but I'm not going to. Screw him. And the aquamarine. Yeah, I guess we can sell. The crab I'll hang on to, actually. And the other stuff I'm going to hang on to. So, no, not a lot to sell. Not a lot to sell at all. We'll go up here. We'll put some of our stuff away quickly. So, hardwood. How much hardwood? We've got 40 hardwood now. Man, that's good. That's a lot more than I thought we had. We're up to 200 slimes, which is nice. Those frozen tears, I might start using those as presents. It's possible. Mixed seeds, we're up to 10. Put that away, that away. I should have left the ore. I should have swapped that out, but we haven't got time. And then the crab meat's going to go in the fridge. I'm pretty sure there's a recipe. I think there's like a crab cakes recipe or something. So, come on. We'll put that away in there. Night-night fun bags. It's 1:20. Time we're in bed. Sleep for the night. Yes, please. Oh man! So we got 10 levels of progress in the mines, so that was good. We got our upgrade for our energy, so we'll have more energy every day. So yeah, generally pretty happy with that. Oops, that day was a bit of a result. Jump out of bed. Let's get a lot done today. Let's try. What's the weather going to be tomorrow? It's going to rain all day. Makes no difference to us. Fortune teller. If it's an unlucky day, we'll go fishing. If it's neutral or above, we'll go mining. I really want to get down to the bottom level of the mine and unlock the skull key. So I think we'll do that. It's neutral, yeah, so... let's check our mail. Ha! See, this is why it's good to get, like, friendly with these people. They start sending you resources. 50 wood. That's nice. Saves us a bit of time. Oh, we've got more. What's this? I'd like to give my cows a special treat. Really? Well, what you do in the privacy of your own barn is your affair. They're such good girls and hungry too. Could you bring me one bunch of amaranth? Oh, the one blooming thing we didn't plant. Huh. You know what? Oh, we can plant some over by that new sprinkler that we put in. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do. We only need like one. Okay, so we're going to get some amaranth, apparently. Now, how much coal we got? 65. We could do some more jars. Kind of tempted. We'll get some more wood. Like, by the time we get up to 25,000 again, we can do some more chopping. And the best way to get the money up is to make more jam. So, yeah, I think that's what we're going to do. I could sell some more battery packs, I suppose. Yeah, I'm going to sell for like 4 battery packs. What the hell? Let's get rid of those. Those can be put away. The gold we want with us. I want those, don't I? No, I don't. Those can be put away. Don't need those. We can take that with us. Anything else that we can either take with us or get rid of or whatever? No. Earth crystal. That earth crystal we don't need there, do we? No. That could be sold, in actual fact. We really don't need that. That tortilla can go in the fridge. That's another thing out of the way. Oh, rare seed. Sowing 4 takes all season to grow. Oh, damn it. That's going to have to wait until next year. Although the only reason to grow rare seeds is for the money. I've missed a trick, guys. I missed a trick. I should have planted that at the beginning of fall. Damn it. Okay, you know what? If I got some speed grow, if I got some super speed grow might do it. You know what? We're going to PS anyway. What am I going to PS for? I was going to PS. Oh, amaranth. Amaranth and super speed grow. And then we'll plant that. Yeah, okay. Right, we're definitely doing that. See, like, it's much better to plant it with some quality fertilizer. But hey. Oh, man. Mr. Trick. That's quite annoying. That is quite annoying. Completely forgot about that. Completely forgot about that. Next. That's kind of thrown me. All right, so we're going to go to Pierre's. I was going to make these jars up, wasn't I? Yeah, where's the wood? There's the wood. We need the stone. And we'll make up these jars. Okay, well, let's do that now. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can we make a full row? We could. Leaves a bit low on coal, but you know what? I'm going to do it. Like, what the hell? Why not? How's our energy? 200. Yeah, okay. So we'll do a full row. Yeah, okay. So we're going to need, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're going to start making some cash, guys. We're going to start making some cash. So let's put that one. That one. We'll have another row of jars going on. Boom and boom. Okay, let's get those up on the bar. Anything else I need to put up there? No. I need to make some bombs. Alright, so. Grab that one, and then. Yeah, there we go. Say hi to Funbags. Hey, Funbags. Yeah, see, I haven't forgotten about you, Funbags. Let's grab the apple. There we go. Put the apple away. Cool. Jam's going to be sold. Those red mushrooms. I'm going to sell those red mushrooms, I think. Don't need those. That we want. That's going to be put. Yeah, okay. So, first of all, let's put those away. And the earth crystal. The You know what? I kind of don't need to be carrying, like, hazelnuts. The wild plum, I don't need to be carrying. That should go in the fridge, really. That should go in the fridge. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Those three things I'm selling. Those I'm taking up north. That could be put away. That could be put away. A fridge, fridge. Okay. I'm getting there. Slowly. Slowly, but I'm getting there. We want... No, I didn't want... I want the fridge, please. So... Yeah, we need some more... We definitely need some winter roots. Okay. Now, let's go sell this stuff. We'll take our pony with us. No, don't eat the bloomin' red mushroom. That would be bad. They're not good for you. And... Come on. Sell, sell, sell. So that's like two and a half grand. Yeah, about 2.5 grand. So that's a good start to the day. Get out of there. Jump on the pony. Right. We'll have a little look for forageables on the way up. Anything? No. We've got a new quest. What's this? Oh, the Cow's Delight. Oh, that's the Amaranth. And delivery. Yeah, that's another 240. Good. Okay. So, Amaranth and Super Speed Grow is what we need. And we've got a quest. Oh, Evelyn wants a frozen tear. Well, we can do that. We can definitely do... Oh, it's oh, you're kidding me. Oh, guys, I'm going to have to look at my chart and see if I use just regular fertilizer. It's the third, isn't it? It's the third. If I use that on a rare seed, so let's see. If I plant... Oh, no. No, no, no. No, we should be okay. We should be okay, actually. And the amaranth, that's not a problem. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, we should be okay if we plant today. All right, yeah, okay. We'll do that then. So, go away. We could plant that if we get back in time tonight, but like, is it worth taking a chance? In actual fact, I could even plant it tomorrow and it would grow by the end of the month. I definitely need to remember the amaranth. You know what, I'm going to go back and I'm going to plant that damn thing, because otherwise, but I can pick up a frozen tear and then we take it over to Evelyn. And at least we get two things kind of done. Which, probably worth the time. So what did I want? Get off there. I want the rare seed, which is in the top one, isn't it? Rare seed. There we go. Okay. Let's plant this puppy up. Ho. And there. Oh, I forgot the blue watering can. And I want to put... Am I going to put speed grow on it, or... I don't need speed grow. That's not what I wanted. Get out the way, horse. We want the watering can. And... Do I use, like, quality fertilizer on it? Or... No, it'll grow. It'll finish on the 27th if I plant it today. So... Yeah, let's use a quality fertilizer. See if we can get a... I don't think it matters. I don't think quality matters. I don't think you can get a high quality. No, you know what? I'm just going to plant the damn thing. Yeah, just plant the damn thing. What the hell? Plant it. Yeah, water it. There we go. Right, done. Okay. Well, that was a complete mess, wasn't it? We can get a frozen tear. Put that away. Put that away. Okay, right. We're going to give this to Evelyn. Oh, worms. Oh, two lots of worms. I didn't see those before. Come on, I didn't see those before. Like, how can I miss that? Three clay. Not going to complain about three clay. Don't care about the lost book. Alrighty. Okay, well, we recovered. We recovered from a bit of a debacle. Evelyn. Evelyn is down here. This is Evelyn and George's house. It's Alex playing outside. Evelyn! Frozen tear. There you go. Oh, is that the frozen tear I requested? Yes. What else do you think it would be? We can give her a sweet pea as well. Have we done that already? Evelyn, no, only one gift. So, have a sweet pea. Oh, it looks wonderful. I'm a very nice guy. I've told you this many times, Evelyn. I'm a very, very nice guy. The four flowers, blah, blah, blah. We'll go say hi to George while we're here. Hi, George. You've got far, far too much to say, George. Let's get the hell out of here. Right. Oh, now, Abigail. Abigail. Let's get Abigail's present done. There you go, Abigail. Oh, I've already... I've already done Abigail twice this week. Oh, the innuendos just keep on coming. Cool. You know, I'm starting to think now I should have grown some more sunflowers because they actually make quite good presents. There's a few people who love sunflowers, but no worms, no gatherables anywhere around. No, nothing over there. Let's have a look up here. Really? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Oh, Demetrius. Now, Demetrius. Oh, I can't give you another ice cream because I haven't got one with me. Sorry, mate. But, you know what? If we go up here... Oh, there's a... What's it? Let's jump off the horse. I've got the ice creams in here, haven't I? Have I got the... Oh, I took them back, didn't I? Oh, that's annoying. Oh, well, here's what it is. Let's put the clay in there. We don't need to carry that with us. Or that. I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to clear out the inventory. Do I get some more gold cooking? Yeah, no, I'm going to save my stuff at the moment. I'm going to put all those in there. I'm going to take my geodes. We're going to do the geodes. We're going to have a big geode popping session. This should get us... That should net us a few donatables. Yeah, that's worth doing. That's very worth doing. Now, we're going to go see Clint. I'll take a topaz to give to Clint as a present. He loves those. This stuff... We don't have any bait, so we can't rebait the pots. Okay. Let's go do this. This will be fun. I like poppy geodes. Get a bunch of stuff. Right. Town, please. Thank you. Check the bin. No, nothing. Let's go here. Hello, Clint. Let's go talk to him first, because otherwise I'll forget. And, would you like a topaz? Yes, loves it. Exactly what he was looking for. Good for you. Right, Clint. First of all, yeah, there's nothing we can sell. So, process geodes. And we've actually got quite a few. They've kind of stocked up. Well, we've got plenty of frozen geodes anyway. Right, there we go. Good start. Obsidian. Iridium. Very good start. Cha-ching. I should have done the magma. Oh, 5 coal. Hell yes. This is an excellent start. 3 stone. There. Right. Come on, give me good things. Lots of donatables and lots of coal. 1 copper ore. Mind you, I shouldn't sniff at copper ore. We're going to need a lot more of it. 5 gold. I don't think we've donated esperite. Another 3 coal. Nice. We definitely haven't donated that one. Marble. Iron ore. That's the one thing we kind of don't want. Have we done kyanite? I don't remember. Stone. We don't want stone. That's a new one. Fairy stone. Tear. Boring. Ocean Stone, that's definitely a new one. Clay, not going to complain about a bit of clay. Aeronite, stone, don't want stone. Give me more coal. Give me more coal. Opal, I think we've had opal. Pretty sure stone I don't want. Come on, give me more good stuff. Gold, yeah, gold's okay. Coal's the really valuable thing. Yay, coal. And then we've got 11 regular. Stone. No, not stone. We want coal. Granite. I haven't had granite before. Ugh, stone. Come on, coal. Coal, give me coal. Malachite. That's a new one. Earth crystal. Mudstone. We've had that one before. More clay. I don't know what that is. Oh, petrified slime. Iron ore. Nah. And another new one. And I'm not going to... Oh, I've just got room. Three copper. Not going to complain about copper. Actually, that's a good point. Let's done that delivery. That makes Evelyn happy. We get 225 gold. That's not a bad deal at all. Anything else? Castellite. That's the amaranth. Need to remember that. Right, let's go and do our donations. I suppose... Oh. Nice. Blackberry. And... Oh, Penny's over there. What is it Penny likes? I can never remember Penny. She likes the Roots platter. We can give her one of those. Donate. We've got a few donatables here. Granite. New reward for that. Ching. Ching. And that. Oh, we haven't donated an opal before. I thought we'd had opal. Yeah, okay, well, whatever. And that. And that. Petrified slime. Good job. Bunch of donatables. Nice. There's nothing else, is there? No. Good. Right, let's have check our rewards. See if we got anything good. Bear statue. Yeah, Recro. We've had that. I don't see anything new apart from the bear statue. Don't think. That Recro? I don't know. No, I don't think so. Okay. We need to start taking this back to our house, but we'll do that at some point. When I start decorating properly. Okay, you know what? If we go back... now hang on. Before I do anything else, let's check. Now, where is she? Abigail, we've given her two presents. But Penny... Where's Penny? We haven't given her a present. What did I say she liked? I can't remember. Penny. The Roots platter. Oh, God, I keep clicking on the wrong thing. Elliot's gone in there now. I'm not giving you that. Roots platter. There we go. Hey, Penny. There you go. Oh, thank you. I really love this. Cool. I'm glad you do. And then we'll talk to you. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. We can talk to Vincent. Blah, blah. And a bit more blah. Oh, and more, apparently. Whatever. Are you growing pumpkins? Yes. Save one for me. She loves pumpkins. Say hi to Jazz. Say hi to Elliot. All right, cool. We've donated a lot of stuff now. Aren't we good? I could read the books, but I'm not going to. We'll check the dustbin just in case. You never know. Nah, nothing. Right. Having done all that, I'm going to have... I didn't forget. Now we can go back into here. And anything that we haven't donated, we can sell. Just to get it out of inventory, because there's a lot of stuff in here. Ghost Crystal, that's 200. 350. Bixite. Kyanite. Geminite. Hematite. The Mudstone. And you know what? We can get rid of that Earth Crystal. I think that's every... Oh, no. We got that one artifact. Oh, and that. Alamite. Cool. Okay, that was good. That's actually made us a bit of money. I was just going to check. I was just going to check the quests. Yeah, no. That's okay. Good. Alrighty. Next. Next. Oh, who's that? Is that Leah? It is Leah. Hang on a second, Leah. Oh, let me check and see what you like. Leah likes... Leah loves... She loves wine, but we can't make wine yet. So, for the time being... Oh, it would be a sweet pea, but we don't have one. Oh, I run into Leah and I don't have a damn present for her. Okay, well, here's what, at least we said hi. It's better than nothing, I guess. All right, let's get back up to the mines. It's 150. Do we do a bit of progression in the mines? I think we do. I think that's probably the best use of our time at the moment. Trying, I think we should make a push to get down to level 120 and finish the whole mines thing off. Is there anything that I want to take with me? We should, I suppose, take some bombs with us as we're trying to make progression. It does make it easier. So, let's see. We want 20 ore. There's nothing else I want to take with me, is there? Don't think so. We've got a couple of roots platters. But we don't want to use more than one, really. I might just take... I'll take the mushrooms with me for food. We'll leave the iridium ore. We'll leave... that drum and the coal, and we'll leave the blackberry. Right, good. Let's go. Let's go do some progression. Floor 100, please. And off we go. And of course, there's nothing in here at all. We'll grab some stone while we're here. Oops. Oh, come on. Give me a stairway. Give me a stairway. Apparently, it doesn't want to. I should probably have bombed this. Would have been much faster. Oh, there we go. And we're down. We'll do as many of these as we can on the way, because, like... Oh, there's a staircase right there. Oh, now, can we sneak through here? Yeah, we can. Haha, except for that guy. But, let me bring him up here a little bit. Yeah, right. Oh, I'm not facing the right way. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to have to watch my health. Holy crap. Kill him. Let's kill this guy as well. Oh, look at the gold. Oh, we'll grab that. We'll... Now, bombs. Let's make our bombs. Because that is worth a bomb for sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll put it like that. There we go. Cool. Bomb. Just about... there. How much we get? 19 gold. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Did we get a... Didn't get an exit. Come on, give me an exit. Already used two bombs. Let's plop a bomb in. Oh, come on. There. Kill the slime afterwards. Oh, but we already got the... You know what? Forget it. Forget it. I got the stairway. Don't need to kill the slime. Right. More ore. Let's see if we can't get progression the old-fashioned way. Oh, we got a geode. Nice. Oh. Come on. Give me the blooming... Oh, there it is. And straight down. Where are we? Whoa, 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 whoa. Three slimes. Not good. Run away from the slimes. Let's see if we can get a stairway. It's 540. We could get another 5 levels if we're lucky. Which apparently we're not particularly. Spirits are neutral, so we're not getting a bonus today. Oh, come on. Give me the damn stairs, will ya? Omni-geode. And another one. And this is supposed to be like a not particularly lucky day. Oh, really? This is unbelievable. You know, I should have killed the slimes. I mean, you should kill mobs first. It is the best way to get stairways. There we go. And come on, die. Oh, we got a coal out of it. Still no stairway. God damn it. Come on, give me a stairway. Give me a stairway. Like, seriously? I'm gonna have to break every single rock in the place before I get a stairway. Man. 720 already. There's only like 3 rocks left in the place. Oh, there you go. Last but one. Man. Not particularly lucky. Mushroom. Mushroom. Take those. Boom. Oh, mushrooms. We like mushrooms. We like mushrooms. A bit of wood. That's not a bad thing for us. Oh, more mushrooms. The mushroom level. Millions of mushrooms. Boom, boom, boom. And one down here. And then we'll try and find an exit. Oh, that worked out well. Got him. Whoa. Holy hell. Whoa. How's my health? Health's okay. Ow. Come on. Take it out. I should have used a platter before I did this. There we go. You know what? Let's use one now. What time is it? 9:20. We're on 107. We've got to go down to 110. Judicious use of bombs, I think, is going to be the order of the day to get us down to... Seriously? I can make mega bombs. And I tell you what, might not be the worst idea in the world. I've got one. New achievement, DIY. Let's make some of those. Let's get those up there. Cool. Right. Let's see if we can't... Oh, I don't know. Let's get the hell away from that. Boom. And yeah, we got the exit. And we got 2 coal, which is what we like. Okay, let's jump down. So, 108 we're on now. I can't wait to get a faster weapon than this. Oh, you'll give me a void essence, won't you? Go on, I'll kill you. I'll kill you for the void essences. Stupid slime. God, I hate slimes. I hate them. Got you. Ha, ha, ha. Oh, right, we're on a coal level. And we're guaranteed an exit, I think. Good. We've got a starred slime. Oh, now we've got bats coming in. Come on, die. God, they've got hit points, these things. What the hell? Oh, some boots. Let's get rid of that. What sort of boots are they? Any good? No, just combat boots. Nothing special. Oh, well. We've got some void essence. We've got 3 coal. And we'll get 6 coal out of here. Nice. Right, now we need an exit. Come on, give me an exit. Or give me a bunch of rocks that I can bomb. Certainly got enough bats coming in. There we go. What about down here? Is there anything we could bomb down here? No, kind of, not really. All right, well, let's start mining. It's 11:30. We got... Oh! It's 11:30. We've got two levels to get through. Oh, and we got stupid bats coming in. How's my health? My health's okay. Get rid of this bat. Come on, go, 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 go. It's 12. I really want to get through this. Give me the stairs. Give me the stairs. Give me the stairs. Damn. Come on, mine, mine. 12:20. I don't want to fall asleep down here. And of course, now we get a stupid bat. Okay, tell you what. Drastic measures. And we've got the exit at least. But it's only down to 109. Come on. Be lucky, be lucky, be lucky. No. Oh, come on. That's... Oh, man. We've got a stupid bat coming in. Oh, you got it. Got it. Oh, if I can get to it. There we go. Oh, man. That was kind of lucky. Right, let's get our reward. And our reward is a new pair of boots. Space boots. Cha-ching. There's our space boots. +4 defense, +4 immunity. Nice. Nice upgrade. +1 of each. Right, those can be sold. Right, all we need to do now is get the hell home really quickly. So, leave the mine. It's what? Oh, God. We're going to have to be lightning fast. Oh, don't get caught up. Don't get caught up. 140. See, now I should pick up my maple syrup, but I'm not going to. Let's get rid of the mushrooms. That can go, that can go, that can go. We've already got a couple of frozen tears, I think. That can go. We want that, want that, want that. And mushrooms. Purple mushrooms, that can go. Plenty of solar essence, that can go. We'll keep the void essence because we haven't got 50 yet. And that, oh, the white algae can go as well. Ah, I'd love to pick those up, but we haven't got time. We haven't got time, otherwise I'm going to fall asleep. 140. Oh, it's the only problem with having a bigger house. Oh, just, oh man. I've got to stop cutting it so fine. Go to sleep for the night. Yes, please, man. What a good couple of days. We've made 20 levels of progress in the mines in 2 days, which is awesome. Man, look, we got almost 2.5 grand's worth of mushrooms, plus those, plus a few bits and pieces, over 5 grand. Wow, we'll be up to the 25 grand in no time. We've got another 7 lots of jams. We've got 21 lots of jam processing. We're starting to get there, guys. We're starting to get into the jam empire. All right, cool. I'm surprised we haven't got a mining or a combat upgrade after all of that. Whoops. Okay, so it's now the 4th. Whew. You know, I definitely need a bit of a rest to get a nice cup of tea and chill after all that. Well, that last couple of levels... Wow, that was pretty stressful. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. I had a ball. I will catch you for the next one. Peace out.